Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss average and marginal costs. Let us first discuss average cost. Cost of producing. Each unit of a commodity is called average cost. It is denoted by AC. Now, if C is equal to C of X, is the total cost of producing and marketing X units of a commodity. Then the average cost is given by AC is equal to total cost upon total quantity of goods produced which is equal to C by X. The average cost represents the cost per unit. Let us take an example. Let the total cost function, that is C of X, is equal to 2x cubed plus 4x squared plus 8x plus 10 for producing x units of a commodity, then the average cost is, we know that the average cost AC is equal to C upon X, that is equal to 1 by X into C of X, that is 2x cubed plus 4x squared plus 8x plus 10. Therefore, we get 1 by x into 2x cubed, that is 2x square, plus 1 by x into 4x square, that is 4x, plus 1 by x into 8x, that is equal to 8, plus 1 by x into 10, that is equal to 10 upon x. Therefore, average cost AC is equal to 2x square plus 4x plus 8 plus 10 upon x. Let us now discuss marginal cost. It is defined as the rate of change of the total cost when X units are produced . It is denoted by MC and is given by MC is equal to D by DX of C, that is equal to DC by DX. That is, marginal cost is the first derivative of the total cost C with respect to the level of output. It is also defined as the instantaneous rate of change in total cost at any level of output value of dc by dx is equal to n at x is equal to a, then for an increase in production by 1 unit, from A to A plus 1, the cost of additional unit is n. Let us consider an example. Find the marginal cost if the total cost function for producing x units of a commodity is c of x is equal to 2x cubed plus 4x squared plus 8x plus 10. Here the cost function is given as c of x is equal to 2x cubed plus 4x squared plus 8x plus 10, and we know that marginal cost MC is equal to dc by dx, which is equal to d by dx of c, that is d by dx of 2x cubed plus 4x squared plus 8x plus 10, which is equal to d by dx of 2x cubed plus d by dx of 4x squared plus d by dx of 8x plus d by dx of 10, which is equal to d by dx of 2x cubed, that is differentiating 2x cubed with respect to x, we get 6x square, plus differentiating 4x square with respect to x, we get 8x, plus differentiating 8x with respect to x, we get 8, plus differentiating 10 with respect to x, we get 0. Since derivative of a constant is 0, therefore the value of marginal cost MC is equal to 6x square plus 8x plus 8. Now we are going to discuss relation between average cost and marginal cost. Let C be the total cost of producing and marketing x units of a commodity. Then marginal cost MC is equal to dc by dx, and average cost AC is equal to c by x. Now we have d by dx of average cost, that is AC, is equal to d by dx of c upon x, which is equal to, now using the question rule we get x into dc by dx minus of c into dx by dx, that is 1 whole upon x square. Therefore d by dx of ac, that is the average cost, is equal to 1 upon x into dc by dx minus of c by x, which can be written as d by dx of AC is equal to 1 by x into dc by dx, that is the marginal cost MC, minus of c upon x, that is the average cost AC. Now three cases arise as follows. Case 1 is when the value of marginal cost is greater than average cost. Then we have marginal cost minus average cost is greater than 0, and d by dx of average cost AC is also greater than 0, and we know that d by dx of average cost is equal to 1 by x into marginal cost minus average cost, and if the value of marginal cost minus average cost is greater than 0, this implies that d by dx of average cost is greater than 0. That is, AC increases with x and AC curve is rising. Case 2 is when marginal cost is equal to average cost, which implies that marginal cost minus average cost is equal to 0, which also implies that d by dx of AC, that is the average cost, will be equal to 0, which implies that average cost is constant. That is, average cost remains constant at all levels of output. And the third case is when marginal cost is less than average cost. It implies that marginal cost minus average cost is less than 0. That is, the value of d by dx of AC is less than 0, which implies that average cost decreases with x. And average cost curve is falling. We should note that d by dx of AC is called marginal average cost. And is denoted by MAC. Let us take an example. Find the marginal cost if the total cost function for producing x units of commodity is C of x is equal to 2x cubed plus 4x squared plus 8x plus 10. The cost function is given as C of x is equal to 2x cubed plus 4x squared plus 8x plus 10. Now average cost AC is equal to C upon x is given by 2x squared plus 4x plus 8 plus 10 upon x as discussed earlier. Therefore, marginal average cost MAC, which is given by d by dx of average cost, that is AC, is equal to d by dx of 2x squared plus 4x plus 8 plus 10 upon x, that is d by dx of 2x squared plus d by dx of 4x plus d by dx of 8 plus d by dx of 10 upon x, that is equal to d by dx of 2x squared, that is differentiating 2x squared with respect to x, we get 4x, plus differentiating 4x with respect to x, we get 4, plus differentiating 8 with respect to x, we get 0, plus differentiating 10 upon x with respect to x, we get minus of 10 upon x squared, which is equal to 4x plus 4 minus of 10 upon x squared. Now marginal average cost is given by 4x plus 4 minus of 10 by x squared, This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.